Hello, great people. I am Israel Paul. Guess what? Welcome to my channel. I'm so glad you joined us. This is series 2. And in this video, we want to talk about how you can start your real estate investment. I am Israel Paul. In case you are new here, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I am a professional member of the Institute of Chartered Accountants. And on this channel, we talk about money, business, investment. And guess what I have been doing? I was doing some video creation some minutes ago. I never knew that I didn't plug the mic. And I've been setting it for almost 20 minutes back. And the video had been on. At the end of the video, I knew that I didn't plug this. It was so devastating. Nonetheless, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. All this is just to serve you and give you a lot of quality financial information. So on this video, we want to talk about how you can start your real estate building with little amount, with little money. Now, real estate investment, this video is going to so cumbersome, let's just say 15 minutes, but I want to plead with you to wait till the end of this video, because if you don't wait, it is just the best. If you know you can't wait till the end of this video, 15 minutes, this video is to teach you on how you can increase your financial life, to increase your money life. If you can't wait to the end of this video, because at the end of this video, I'll be telling us something that we can do to quickly take advantage of real estate investment as in now. If you can't wait to the end of this video, there is no point continuing watching, seriously, because you have missed a lot. And I want to encourage you to just watch to the end of this video. I promise you, it's just 15 minutes. It's not going to be more than that. Now, I want to talk to you on how you can start your building project with little money. Let me not say no money, because you need money. So with little money, and one of the things you want to look out for is where you want to buy your land. In the last series, we talked about three different places you can buy the land. You can buy from Monile, you can buy from the family, they are one. They can buy from the governor, the government, and you can buy from real estate company. The government will give you a lot of documentation, and everything will be quite fine, but it's going to be on the high side. And if you buy from the Monile, it's going to be a lot of issues, except you buy from the family that they don't have too much members, because if you buy from a family and they are like 20 in number, you are going to pay a lot too. But if you buy from a family and they are not so much, like just 5 or 3 or 4 or 6 in that family, you can easily gather them together and buy large expanse of land. That's the beauty. But if you buy from a family where they are like 20 or 30, you will pay one and continue paying the other. But I'm just trying to tell you that there are quite a number of things you need to watch out to buy from a family. But one of the things you can do is to buy from a real estate organization. That way they deal with the family in a very, very more understandable way, and you don't have any issue with the money. Let's just come buy the land, pay the documentation, and start your building. Now, one of the things you can do as regards paying installmentation with installment is that when you pay in installment, what is going to happen is that some real estate company will say pay 50,000 on a monthly basis, or pay 25,000 for a period of 20 months. Now, how it works is this: if you pay 25,000 naira, the economy is changing. Chances are that in the next 10, 15 months, you might not be able to pay the 25,000. You can even pay more. There is a probability. And it is already in the contract form that you must pay up on a monthly basis. When you breach the contract, you can't get the land. And that's what some people do. They pay for 10 months and they couldn't pay. They leave for 6 months and come back again when the price of the property has gone high. The land, the real estate organization are in for business. They are not there to pity people. They try to make it easy for you. But if people don't meet up, you cut off the contract, they either do what? You either pay triple the cost of the price as at that moment, or you just negotiate with them and you breach the price down, but it's going to be higher than the initial agreed sum because you breached the contract. So, but one of the things that I can recommend for you to do in this, in the line of installment payment, is that you can do what? You can open an investment account, ARM or GDL investment account, or this money market fund with AICO and the likes. Do a closed-ended investment account, meaning you can't just go in to take out money. Do a what? A standing order for direct debiting from your account at the ending of the month, let's say 25k each, and at the end for 12 months, that 12 months would be like 280,000 naira. 25,000 times 10 is 250, times 12 is 300,000. I think it's 300,000 or so. Let me do the calculation. 25 times 10, 250. That's 300,000. And when you are able to save up 300,000 at the end of the year, then you can now approach a real estate company and say, oh, I have 300,000. I want to, instead of me paying 250k, 25k, I want to buy 10 months. I want to buy 12 months. So that way it is feasible that you can meet up within the next 2 months to balance the menu, or the next 4 months. All right, you understand what I'm saying? So that way, don't breach their contract. One of the things you can do also, and I'm going to share with you a better way, something you can also do, to do what? To take advantage of investing, as in investing, starting your investment like within the next 1 week. And that way, no, not 1 week, let's say within the starting your real estate investment and begin to take ownership like after 3, 6, 8 months. Now that's why I said you should wait to the end of this video, just a 15 minute to 18 minute video. We wouldn't take much of your time. We want to give you a step-by-step guide on how you can enter into real estate investment now with the little amount of money you have, or you have much, whichever. Now I talked about where you can buy, how you can buy, that's the installment. Now when you have gotten the land, one of the things you want to do to really claim ownership and title is to do something on that land. Some people buy land from Omonile, they never build. The Omonile move them behind, take them backward. I had a story of a lady, I've forgotten the area. She was, let's say for instance, she bought in Iyanokpaja and they moved her to Egbeda because she didn't build for years. So what you want to do is what, once you get the land, try as much as possible to get a contractor, a builder that understands you. That will move me to different kinds of builder. There are people that they go to school, they have the knowledge, they have the certificate, but they don't really have the knowledge. And there's some people that they don't really, are not really tertiarily educated, but they are educated in the job. They know the job, they have experience, they built several houses. Those are the people you want to reach out to. And when you reach out to them, we can get you some of them. Our real estate organization can get you some of them. When you reach out to them, they will do what? If it is foundation you can do, that will show that, oh, somebody has taken ownership of this land. Nobody will see a place that they have done foundation. In fact, it is going to be against the law that you have done. You see a place that they've done foundation and you do what, and you still pay without proper research, without proper documentation. So that foundation will help you to secure the place. The second thing is that they can't move you again. You have taken the place, you've done the foundation to knee level. That way it is easier. You can easily do what? You can easily take ownership. So you want to do that. Another thing you want to do is that you want to get a builder that is going to be understandable, who has a lot of team members, to say, okay, I have just gotten this land for 500k or 1 million naira or 2 million naira. Let's kick out the foundation. Whether you're doing a story building or a bungalow or a three bedroom flat, depending on what you are building, that depends on the cost of the foundation. Now the foundation could cost you nothing less than, let's say, 300k or 500,000, depending on the kind of building you are doing. And you say, oh, I have 300,000, let's do something, let's dig the ground, let's get some cement, some sharp sand, some blocks, and let's do something. And when you do that, and when you have another money, take for instance 200,000, you call the or 350. As you have money, you build. That way, as you are building the property appreciates. But one of the things you can do is that you call the builder, the contractor, and say, oh, I want to build this. What is the cost implication? And take for instance, he's charging you 800K or 500,000 for his workmanship service and the likes. You break it down from down to foundation, from foundation to waste level, from waste level to window level, from window level to lintel level. There comes the iron people, the carpenter, the iron, the rod benders, the roofing guys. You break down the price. So when you're about to do your foundation, you know how much you are going to pay him, which is going to be part. So that way, I'm trying to give you the best way to start building with little amount of money. You can see. So please hit the subscribe button, as we have a lot of business information to give you. So please hit the subscribe button. Help us to reach out to 1,000 subscribers and like this video so that I can reach out to more people. When you like and comment, YouTube sees that, oh, this video is impactful and it can help reach out to more people. That's what we just demand for you. This is what we charge people in our real estate trainings, but I just decided to give this out to you. So please just give appreciate us by just subscribing, clicking the like button and commenting. So I've talked about where to buy, how to buy, and how to build. One of the fourth thing I want to talk about is, if you are building, you can't do chief when you are building. What do I mean by this? You have to roll your sleeves. You have to follow up with the artisans. When they give you their quotation, you have to take the quotation and go to the market and check the price of the goods that they are saying. This takes me back to telling you how our roofing guys wanted to cut my neck when we were doing one of our building projects. And the guy charged us quite an affordable amount in his workmanship, but has already put in some thousands of naira in the quotation. What's quotation? Quotation is the list of the materials you need for a particular job. Take for instance, you want to do the roofing, they will give you quotation on the wood you want to buy. Maybe the 6x6 or 3x something. They give you the nails you want to buy, the sheets you want to buy, the roofing you want to buy. The breakdown is quotation. And this guy put a lot of money inside it. In fact, he put more than 300,000 naira inside it. And I was discouraged for almost 6 years, 6 months. Until when I was encouraged, I was like, let me go to the store, the market, go and do the research. That was years back when we just started the real estate investment. And I discovered that, oh, you can't do cheap, you can trust people, but you have to do your due diligence. And I did my due diligence and we went to the market and I was shocked. Additional almost 300,000 naira in this quotation. Apart from the real cost of the item and your workmanship. So you don't want to do chief, otherwise they will do what? They will take you, they will eat up your money. So you want to do what? Go to the market. Though you must not be too choky with them so that they will do a good job. Even though you are trying to make sure you minimize cost, they will still eat you, they will still take some fund, but it won't be as much as if you were not involved at all. Even though I went to the market, he still made some extra cash telling us some material was not enough, and I can't say, okay, let me go to the market and go and check and go and. So sometimes you want to give them some breathing space so that they can still take. It's their nature to always eat out of the quotation, but you want to curb it like 90%. That 10%, let them have that. You have gained 90%. So that way it's easier done. Now moving into how can you kickstart your real estate investment. Now we are bringing up a real estate company is bringing up a real estate investment project for you. You don't want to miss out on this real estate investment project. If you are investing an amount like 200,000 naira for a period of 6 months, the money is going to be invested in a particular in an investment, and it's going to earn you over 25% in 6 months. Now, if you check the new CBN investment rate from 3 point something rate, it has moved to 1.20. That means if you invest 200,000 in the bank, if you put it in your savings account in the bank, they're going to give you nothing less than 2% of your investment. And we are talking about you bringing in your funding into this investment project, and for 6 months you are going to earn over 20%. And that money, take for instance, you invested 250k and your 20% is like, let's say, 10% of 250k is 25,000, 20% is 50,000 naira. So that's 300,000 naira. That money, you can either take the cash or use it to invest in that real estate, the cost at which your money can buy. Now, in case you invested 500,000 naira, at the end of the 6 months, it will generate you 100,000 naira, and you have 600,000 naira, which can help you to get a piece of the head, and also see how we can help you to get your building drawing, and how you can kickstart your foundation immediately. So that way, the other people there, it helps develop the locality. Take for instance, you are 20 or 30 in number, and you do that, you all have your foundation being done, the place is going to automatically increase in price within a space of extra 4 months. Take for instance, you join the investment club, the real estate investment club with our real estate organization Dream Suits, and you come in, and you at the end of 6 months will kickstart your building project. I mean, you either decide to take your cash or to invest in the land. And while investing in the land, you have other investors who have also done the same thing and have built, they have done their foundation. That way, take for instance, the landed property you buy for 600,000 or 1 million naira, depending on how much you are bringing in. If you are interested, click the link below and join the investment group now, and immediately we take it up with you. We are going to do the training, live training in our office, and let me show you sample of our office so that you can have a view. The live training here, and we're going to explain things to you on how you can kickstart, because this has to do with people's fund and people's investment. I want to break this down for you. So you are interested in taking action, whichever question you have, click the link in the description button. That is the package I said I have for you. Click the link in the description button, join the group, or message me privately, join the group. Join the investment group of Become Rich Africa Real Estate Investment Group, and we are going to join us together and see how you can kickstart your real estate investment. Don't miss this opportunity. You can't get it elsewhere, and I want you to click the link and join so that we can, at the end of this real estate investment series, it's not really to only to inform you, but to energize you to take action. And within a space of what? Within a space of 6-8 months, you'll be surprised on taking this decision. Do you know what? I was also surprised, because I never intended kickstarting real estate investment. Years back, the fund just rolled in, and for me, I just deposited 500,000 or 400,000. And before you know it, within the space of 8 months, the place increased. So that is what we want to do for people who are interested in this investment. So click the link, join I Am Financial Paul. If you have not subscribed, hit the subscribe button now, and I'll be so glad. Click the link and meet me in the WhatsApp business group. I'll be ready to give you more information as regards this. Thank you so much. I Am Financial Paul. Remain financial intelligent by staying glued to this WhatsApp, to this YouTube channel. Have a great day. Thank you for watching to this minute. Have a great day. Bye-bye.